A South Australian charity is providing life-saving support for thousands of children diagnosed with heart disease. With no paediatric heart surgical unit in Adelaide, families must go to Melbourne, often with as little as a few hours' notice.
Baby Tess Pitcher is all smiles. But the first 2 months of her life have been anything but playful. She has a rare heart condition and bears the scar of a major operation.
She's got to have open heart surgery again in a couple of months, and that's between a 6 and 8 hour operation. It's a bit heart numbing to think we've been through one and we have to go through another.
Tess is just one of 2,000 babies born with heart disease in Australia each year. Adelaide has no paediatric heart unit, forcing patients to travel to Melbourne for surgery. Despite up to 3 children needing treatment each week, local authorities say the demand's not high enough for a specialist clinic.
Often you don't find out you've got a kid with heart disease until they're born or even a bit afterwards. And sometimes the need for surgery comes on so suddenly.
Heart Kids SA is the only charity offering support to local families. Through fundraising, they help cover the big and often sudden costs that come with taking a sick child away from home for treatment. Christy Green is now a volunteer. Her 5-year-old son Ryan needed surgery to repair 2 holes in his heart.
Ryan had a cough, so I took him to the GP. The following week, we went to a paediatrician. The week after, we went to the cardiologist, and bang, we're in Melbourne.
Yep. Last year, Heart Kids SA raised almost $500,000 for children like Ryan and their families. That was a record, and this year they hope to raise even more. If you'd like to help out, visit the Heart Kids SA website. Gia Laux, 10 News.